being a dating show. We wanted to just kind of keep things mellow for a bit and then slowly introduce it through videos and posts, and everyone's been very welcoming.
Dreaming, obviously watched the music video, the big debut with Cassie. Yeah. How was filming that? How did you guys decide to, you know, how did you decide to put her in the video and kind of put that as your coming out as a couple, I would call it?
Yeah, well, we had talked for a while. We wanted to keep things pretty low key just with, you know, life and everything that was going on at the time. We wanted to just kind of stay under the radar and enjoy time alone to each other and stuff. And then the music video, we always kind of joked around about, you know, like, when am I going to be in a video? Like, and then I was always asking her, like, would you want to do one? And then that video, because that song is like really special to both of us, it kind of just made sense to do it. Filming was really fun. We were both kind of nervous, and we filmed for about 2 or 3 days all up and down the coast of Orange County, and we had the best time filming. It was so much fun.
Did you learn anything about each other after, you know, stepping in front of the camera?
We both get pretty nervous. And we both decided, you know what, like, let's just forget the cameras there. Let's just be us. And my brother actually shot the whole video, and he was just telling us, don't just ignore me, I'm third wheeling. And that helped. That helped a little bit.
How long have you guys been together? Over a year?
Yeah, a little over a year now.
Were you friends first, or how did you meet?
Yeah, so I met her at, it was during US Open week, or I think it was US Open, the surf competition here in Huntington. She was like the first person I met at this event, and we've been friends ever since. Like five, going on 6 years now, I think.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Did you watch The Bachelor, or did you just, you know, wish her luck from afar there?
Well, I was always wondering, because she kind of disappeared for a few months when they were filming, and everyone was like, where did Cassie go? Because they don't have phones and stuff. And then when I found out, I was like, because I had never watched The Bachelor before, I was like, I gotta do my due diligence as a friend here and watch at least one episode. So I watched one or two.
That's fair. You know, Bachelor Nation in general as a fan base is pretty intense, good and bad, I would say, sometimes. Have you felt that kind of embrace or reaction from the Bachelor following as you've, you know, put out music and stuff?
Yeah, for the most part, everyone's been very nice. I think that's why for a while we wanted to keep things under the radar, especially being a dating show. We wanted to just kind of keep things mellow for a bit and then slowly introduce it through videos and posts, and everyone's been very welcoming, so it's been cool.
You've released singles, but this is the first EP.
Yep, correct. I've done, for a while I did like a single a month for almost 2 years, and then I took about a year off and just was working on the project for a bit just to get it how I wanted it to sound.
And would you say six songs, right?
Yeah, six songs.
Do they kind of go together? How did you pick these six songs? Tell me a little bit about that process.
Usually I'm super like indecisive of what I want to release, but these songs I feel like spoke for themselves, and it was very easy with like the last 2 years, everything that I went through. I went through a breakup, I got into a new relationship. So the songs kind of just wrote themselves. And I wrote about 15, I think, for the project. And then I just narrowed it down to six. Dreaming being the first single off of the project.